There's some rib bones hanging in the tree. Probably mule deer, be my guess. Shoulder bones, ribs and vertebrae.
Bones.